Hello, everybody. Welcome to RMB number 1378. Today, we have a 4 vs. 4 non-tornado battle request that was sent in on the forums by Edurardo, Diaz. He wanted to see Team Nintendo consisting of Mario, Mama Luigi. I had to use regular NES since I couldn't get a working link for tall NES. And Fox McCloud battle Team Capcom, which is Ryu, Ken, Morrigan, and Dante. We'll throw to a random stage for this one, and let's see. Mario squaring off Ryu, against Ryu, I should say. It should be fairly competitive here, folks.
Round one.
Let's see, Ryu wearing the blue garb, or sky blue garb, I guess, here. Normal white and black gear. Let's see. Barrage of offense early on from Ryu, putting Mario in quite a bad spot. Wow, twirling offense from both characters. Mario getting the best of that exchange, though. Ryu letting his early lead turn into a severe disadvantage now. Mario only needs to do about one or two big combos. He should have this one all locked up. Ryu needs to do a lot more than block. Well, Mario making him pay for it. Twirling punch combo and that coin uppercut. And Ryu's body comes crashing down to the floor here, folks. Perhaps Ken will have better luck.
Round two.
Let's see. Mr. Masters jumping over Mario, rushing in there. Wow, barrage of sky kicks and offense here on Mario. And down he goes, punching Ken in the face. However, Ken dodges his second. Mario smashing Ken, getting back into this one now. A twirling punch combo from Mario. Ken parries and shuriken uppercuts. Mario with an uppercut of his own in there. Wow, Ken, a lot better than his counterpart or rival Ryu, as they want to say here, folks. Wow, that sky combo once again from Ken is enough to take out Mario. Perhaps, I don't know. I don't think Mama Luigi stands much of a chance against, well, Ken.
Round
see,
three.
I've been wrong 100 times before. I don't know what the heck, what is Ken doing? He wasn't even hurting him. Mama Luigi is actually doing better than I thought early on, at least. Mama Luigi, wow. Ken get behind him. And, wow, more offense from Ken. What the heck is Luigi doing? Mama Luigi getting punched spaghetti. Wow, that does not seem to impress Ken in the least bit. He's just trying to dominate Mama Luigi here, and he is pretty successful, folks. Big combo, and Mama Luigi, wow, hits a big uppercut, almost saves his life there, but wow, Ken is too aggressive.
It's
a 2-for-2 thus far. Let's see if, little regular old Ness is going to be any match for him. Yes, tall Ness no longer available from what I could gather. And it looks like Ken is making us, making Ness wish his tall counterpart would have fought for him. It's starting to sting. Finally, Ness, I thought was going to unleash a combo. Ken was waiting for him, though. Launched him up in the air. Punch-kick combo from Ken. Flame torrent, and that is the end of Ness. 3-for-3 thus far is, well, Ken Masters, folks. Let's see. Last but not least, it's Fox McCloud. Anchor of Team Nintendo being kicked around. Having the crap kicked out of him thus far, I guess. Wow. Sky combo from Ken drops Fox down. Fox has a pretty competent AI, usually. Not this time, though. Ken was very aggressive, doing very good. Great, I agree. Finally, Fox. What was that? Like, an interview that makes little difference as Ken essentially runs the gauntlet there, folks. A display of power from Mr. Ken in this battle. Well, I certainly hope everybody enjoyed that performance from Ken. Up next, what is it? It's going to be Battle 1379, and that looks like it's a Deny 67 request.